Alright, I'm back. I think this episode is probably going to be on the shorter side. So I just want to get through this area and see what's up here real quick. And then after that, I think, as much as I want to go here, I think it's locked. And I don't know how to unlock it. So I think I might just forget about these this area real quick. For now, and then give this up here another go. But psych. You know what? Let me just. I'll rest here. Why not? The whatchamacallit is not that far. It is not that far. Oh, God dang it, come on. Takes so much health. But the good thing for you guys is that you kind of get to see one of the areas that I struggled in the last episode. So, bro, it took me a while to find this freaking fighting strat for this begging maiden, whatever the frick they call her. Oh, great. Am I in the right place? Oh, no. Ooh. There we go. Okay. I did not see that. Okay, well, I'm dead. Oh, God. Okay, I'm back. Somehow dodged that. Oh. I was close. You would not... freaking believe how long it took me to get back here. Oh my god. Where is this? Is it down here? That's right there. What was that? Yo, why is this thing chasing me so far? Okay, I had him before I even start doing any of this. I'm not doing that again. Hold on. Let me get this. Uh, That's right. I was wondering how the frick I got across. Okay, I remember now. I'm stupid. I could have just taken the easy way, which would have been to come here this way. Take that. It's fine. It's fine. I said it's fine. Did you see how much health I had left? How the frick? This is so stupid. Yo, those energy balls are ridiculous. I'm not getting hit by it. That and the energy balls must be out of your mind. Yep, fine. It goes around in like a circle. Oh, hurry up. Okay, how do I make it up there is the question. I have never wished more in my life that a game has a way to absolutely disrespect an enemy, freaking teabagging something. Because these enemies that keep freaking ending my runs and killing me are like. Way I just figured out that it's not so technically I can just do this. Watch, I don't know how to damage that again. I literally just said you don't need to do that. Trigger. Might have been the intended way. Ouch. That even give me absolutely nothing. Let me get up there. How did I die? I didn't even realize. Stop doing that. Okay, and then what does this give me? Absolutely nothing. Fucking useless. I guess maybe like it gives me an easy way back if I need to like traverse back through this. Yeah, I think that's what it is. It's like an easier way back. To die to these freaking magic balls. Okay. I wish there was a way to increase. Are you messing with me right now? Yo, stop. I love my controller. I would never. How do I kill this guy? Like, what's the easy way to kill him? Because I feel like he gets on my nerves so much. And I, this doesn't really kill him. I actually still have no idea what killed me last time. No, don't grab that. You trying to kill us? Joking you? At least there's a room up here. Freaking out. Oh my god. This better be worth it. Oh, hello. Is this just more of what I freaking hate? That was not worth it at all. Yo, what just happened? Oh, this is the snake fight! Oh! Okay, how am I supposed to dodge that? Huh? Oh, freak, no! Okay. Interesting. Finally, I've got the shortcut. Oh my goodness. Somehow I'm still having to freaking dodge these stupid ass lightning. Oh, okay, I see the snake's body coiling the ship in the background. Is that just a free hit for him or something? Because I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that. Oh. What do I do there? Do I just run back? Gonna do the oh okay I see okay I was like do I just die oh. No, not those balls please not the ball. Yeah, this is a weird fight. I think I got all his movesets down. The one that's gonna be hardest to dodge is the one where his stirrup just opens the mouth and charges forward, because I have to literally run to the other side of the screen. Actually, hold on. In that regard. I'm moving that slow with the wheel on? Okay, well. I just have to get. I'm not even gonna say anything for that BS. Oh, and then hold on. Let me see something. We must return. I saw the shadow. I saw the god under the black water. We must return. The sea trembles when she is close at hand. Serpent. Sir? Three hits for me until he gets back. What? Him closing his mouth does damage? That's so stupid. Was gonna help. Dude, there's so much damage being done for stupid minimal levels of movements from this snake. It is ridiculous. That attack gets him. I just have to dodge all the attacks and wait for this one. Are you okay? I tried to do the freaking snap. Gonna be another battle of patience. The exact same way, like for the fifth time in a row now. Okay. hit me or not. They're trying to make me forget that he does that attack or something, but he has not done that for a while. Oh, you stay on the same side? Okay. Great. Oh, that chases me down, okay. Just change the sides, okay. Okay. Oh, I see. Peeked my head. I've gotten his health halfway and nothing. What just happened? can just go away on their own. Yo, where are you going so fast? Let's talk. Oh, you... Okay, what just happened? Okay, third stage. No, is the wind blowing? That's what got me last time. There was wind. I didn't even realize my dumb ass. What? It was heat seeking? Okay. I am done for the day. I cannot be bothered anymore. I'll get him tomorrow. I'm so tired of this, man. Alright, I'll catch you all in the next one, I guess. In a bit.